contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Silsbee, Texas, weighing 412 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
On his way to the ring right now, ladies and gentlemen, is a pure wrecking machine.
Man, oh man, Mark Henry is a force of nature, Cole. And I pity the man that has to face him. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career. Superstars look geared up and ready to go. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside, and King, tonight should be extremely exciting. Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. Absolutely, Michael. This one's going to be great. And there's the flying forearm. And down he goes.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
What's your analysis of Mark Henry?
Is that one.
Oh, talk about getting flattened. Oh, Mark Henry building up some serious momentum right now. Oh, man. How do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Mark Henry was an Olympic powerlifter who exploded on the WWE scene in the mid-90s. The world's strongest man was a member of the Nation of Domination in the Attitude Era and is a former European champion, ECW champion, and world heavyweight champion. Now, Henry inducts victims into the Hall of Pain.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
And he gets out of the way.
Mark Henry shows us some clever offense here.
Mark Henry's career has taken many twists and turns. Henry's the world's strongest man, is over 400 pounds, and has dropped WWE Hall of Famers, legends, and superstars. Henry's been a champion and has had his share of memorable moments on WWE programming.
You know, Cole, Mark Henry's been considered one of the most dangerous men in WWE. He's made a career out of manhandling, destroying, and annihilating opponents as they enter his Hall of Pain.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
This may settle the score right here.
Oh, what a wild move by Christian.
Boy, he's really done his
homework. Can he score the pin?
What a huge win.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Here's your winner, Christian!
It's a win here tonight for Christian.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.